What an amazing night on campus it was for ASU. First of all, their debut of a bunch of new players. And they had their hands full in double overtime as they defeated Cal State Fullerton. Eddie House, who was amazing when he played, got to watch the debut of Luguentz Dort. And in his debut, Eddie House, as a collegiate, 28 points.
He was basically the reason why ASU won. He took over that game. He was so relentless getting to the basket. His upper body strength is crazy, out of this world. And he's showing off his lower body strength as well right there with that tough rebound and putback.
Kamani Lawrence didn't get nearly the playing time he wanted. He was injury-riddled last year. Tonight, he had 16 points.
Stepping in, he's oozing with confidence, man. He had a great summer, and he wanted to unleash it tonight. Play well, stepped into his shots, didn't second-guess himself. And Daquan Lake, let's talk about him.
Yeah, let's go to my lake house. Come on now. You know I like Daquan. Limited minutes for Daquan, 15 minutes, but 9 points and nine boards.
Stuffing the stat sheet, not with minutes, but with rebounds and points, he's a guy that needs to get more minutes.
Eddie House inviting you to the Lake House. It's always fun to visit. They call this building the bank. Wells Fargo, it was a victory. ASU is 1-0 on this tip-off Tuesday. All sorts of fun. Eddie and I will see you soon.